Sorotan lainnya, Saudara, Menteri Keuangan Sri Mulyani Indrawati memprediksi krisis pangan dunia kian memburuk. Sri Mulyani menyebut harga komoditas bahan pangan dunia bisa melonjak hingga 20% pada akhir tahun 2022. Menurut Sri Mulyani, krisis pangan kian memburuk disebabkan perang Rusia-Ukraina. Selain itu, efek pandemi COVID-19 turut memberikan imbas pada melonjaknya harga pangan dunia. Selain pangan, sektor pertanian juga terkena dampak akibat krisis pupuk yang bisa memperburuk kondisi pangan dunia.
Today we are witnessing an alarming increase in global hunger. The war in Ukraine and worsening export restriction exacerbate the effect of the COVID-19 pandemic, which result in supply-demand mismatch and supply disruption, which driven food prices to record level. World food prices jumped nearly 13% in March. This is also reaching to a new high and will likely rise even further, potentially up to 20% toward the end of 2022.